Semi-final workout number two is a chipper. We've got a bunch of dumbbell movements. So we're gonna start with dumbbell shoulder to overhead. You've got 50, then 50 dumbbell deadlifts, then 50 GHD sit-ups, then 100 single arm overhead squats, and then you're gonna work back through the GHD, the deadlifts, and the shoulder to overheads. So a lot of reps. The dumbbells can be tough to hold on to and control. So the best of the best are probably gonna aim to get through this thing in 2 to 3 sets of every movement, maybe even less. So if that sounds daunting to you and you're thinking about it, you're like, man, there's no way that I can get through this in 2 to 3 sets. First thing to do is to take the weight down on those dumbbells to something that allows for that. You wanna keep moving through this. Second thing that we wanna think about is that GHD sit-up. The GHD sit-up for most of us can really leave a mark, so to speak. So what we need is a reasonable amount of reps. I'd suggest if you're new to the movement, cut those reps way down, half or less. So that's 25 each pass through on the GHD sit-ups. Or find another challenging abdominal movement that you can handle. Something like a V-up or even a toes to bar would be a great substitution there. Okay, lastly, that single arm overhead squat. The technique can deteriorate on that pretty quickly, even with really advanced competitors and athletes. So start light, maybe choose a different dumbbell for that particular movement. Make sure your form is in check. And if you need to, I would even recommend ditching the dumbbell and just completing those reps with a PVC pipe or an open barbell, because the overhead squat is something that does take a lot of time to develop. Okay, so a lot of movements, a lot of reps. Pick a wise option for you for each one of them. See if you can get through this thing in a minimal amount of time. We'll see you on the main site.